How intentional and mindful are you when working with the young children in your care? How observant are you when it comes to their social and emotional behaviors? At the Devereux Center for Resilient Children, the central concept of our approach is looking through social and emotional lenses, which recognizes that social and emotional skills and resilience are best developed through everyday interactions and experiences that are done with awareness and purpose, what is often referred to as mindfulness. The behaviors you see on a daily basis from young children are all connected to their social and emotional development. Did one of your children start or organize play with others? That's their social development. Did another child accept another choice when her first choice was unavailable? That's their emotional development. Here are some other common, everyday behaviors to look out for. Showing affection for familiar adults. Playing make-believe. Calming oneself. Responding when spoken to. Asking to do new things. And handling frustration well. These behaviors are occurring in your classroom or program all day, every day. When you begin to intentionally look for them, you will see opportunities to nurture them, which will then encourage children to continue those behaviors. So grab your social and emotional lenses and open your eyes to social and emotional learning opportunities happening all around you. To learn more, visit www.centerforresilientchildren.org.